The World Cup squad is announced, and the two big questions on every Indian fan's lips were who would be number four and who would be the reserve wicketkeeper. Reserve wicketkeeper, Dinesh Karthik or Rishabh Pant. I, for one thing, that's a good choice because Dinesh Karthik's experience, the fact that he's got, maturity, the fact that he can be a finisher, we've seen that in the past. He's someone who can, who's also slightly, at the moment, a slightly better wicketkeeper than Rishabh Pant. I think that will help, and that's exactly what MSK Prasad said. His wicketkeeping was a factor in the selection over Rishabh Pant. Having said that, I think Rishabh Pant is an absolute superstar. He's going to be not just a superstar of Indian cricket, I think he's going to be a superstar of world cricket. He's got the lot. He's a phenomenal batsman. His keeping is only going to improve. He's got that X factor. When he comes out to bat, every fan is on the edge of their seats because they know something's going to happen. So look, I know Rishabh Pant will be disappointed, but he's got to keep his chin up. He's got to keep working hard. MSK Prasad, the chairman of the selection committee, has told him where he fell short, which was maybe in his keeping. So look, that's an area where he could improve, but he's going to be an absolute superstar. But for this World Cup, I think DK is the right choice. His experience will count. He's a cool head. And he captains KKR, so he's got that leadership quality as well, which will be important in the dressing room in case things aren't going well. Hopefully things will be going well, and we'll come back with the cup.